All right, so apparently there's a new Kingdom Hearts 3 trailer that I kind of just woke up. Oh my god. Big Hero 6, it's about goddamn time. It's about time. The light is gathering together, hearts driven by oath. Oh god.
Hearts of this.
Why does it still not have sound effects? It's so awkward. Oh man, that's awesome. He looks so good. This is wow. Randall. Oh my god. Holy shit, he looks. Wow. Holy shit. Man, those look so good. San Francisco at night. A Moogle gummy ship. I want you for a lifetime. Ooh. Wait, what was that? Wait, no. I need to go back and see what that was. Whoa! Oh, damn it. It's like for a split second that you can see her, like, her outfit. Oh! Whoa, that looks pretty cool. Oh, Aqua looks rad. Oh, man. Oh, man. Oh, jeez. Well, it was a bit of a short trailer, but it's finally showcasing a little bit more of like, the worlds themselves. Especially, like, the Tangled world, because I don't think they ever, like... They hadn't yet, like, shown, like, voice acting from the Tangled world. And the Big Hero 6 world was, like, the first one that... it was, like, among the first worlds that they announced, even though it was, like, one of the last ones in production. And I'm so glad they finally decided to show, you know, stuff from the Big Hero 6 world. Randall as well from Monsters, Inc. I'm glad that they're acknowledging him finally, because they never really acknowledged a villain in any of them, I don't think. Because it's always just the Heartless, but it's never, like, any of the actual problems from the movies. I'm interested to see how they're going to, like, what the story for the Big Hero 6 thing is, because I know that it takes place after the movie. But, like, the new abilities Sora has with, like, the ship that he gets from, like, Baymax's stuff, the Nano Arms, it looks like it's called. And then the Shotlock, which is, like, all the nanobots. That's so cool. I am noticing that only Baymax is a party member, which, that's kind of strange. Why wouldn't the other characters? What's this? Is this, like, a gummy ship level? Ugh, the gummy ships. They look way better in terms of customization than any other game. Yeah, this is like a gummy ship level. Wow, they actually look interesting now. Who would have thought? Anyway, I know it's been a while since I've uploaded. In fact, I know that a lot of people might not watch this one, but for those that, you know, are watching this all the way through, thank you so much. A lot more stuff is coming out soon. I've been working crazy on so many things. More Everything Wrong With. A secret little project I got going on, which I think I'm finally close to being able to reveal. But just sit tight, and again, thank you for watching.